That little squeak was me applying right aeroderm to counteract the roll and takeoff. And I got a big little squeal there that you wheel. Turn around and just hit the VOR. The VR station is here. Have a nice time. Straight ahead. There it is. And then we head up over here. Tauranga. We're going to concentrate on asphalt runways today. Grass strips were fun. Slightly larger airports today. The runway now, so I'm actually at the airport, so I'm gonna put back to 7. The interesting little hill there, hopefully not right on the approach. That looks to be the runway there. We had the gear down too early, but I'm still learning the plane. One day I'll leave. All configured and dropping the gear and flaps down with like 2 miles to go. Never go to gates. I was opening it. Hey, we were there first. Hey, no you don't. Hey. Place the plane. We beat him. Well, they gave us permission. Should be on that taxiway. Going to say you weren't cleared to take off. Miles to go. We're looking to climb much higher and not see. Tuning to runway 18, and then we can use that. Poor man's ILS. I put the gear down and flaps a little bit later this time, so it adds painfully slow approach. Pretty soon, so I'm going to do some turning here to bleed the speed off. Slipping with the rudder would definitely kill the speed. little bit high speed for that, but hasn't fallen off. Well, we should actually check that. Locked and down. Okay, let's get this approach cleaned up. Happy says we're too low, but I don't really trust that. It seemed to be pretty much fine. Oh, we've ballooned it a bit. Off the runway. Oh!
037, contact ground on 120.1.
Had one of my best landings. Wasn't very stable the whole way in. I was practicing coming in a little bit hot, hotter than normal. Which you have to do. I will get better at that. We're leaving everything on, just gonna refuel. It'll be taken off again shortly. I need to have a bounce there, so I'm going to do this bypass until I wreck anything. Nope, I didn't. Up.
Two, three, seven.
climbing up this ridge here, looks interesting. On the asphalt landing, which is 17 or 35, and of course that's the grass runway is the best one for the wind, which is runway 11. Well, we're not afraid of some grass, so we're going to avoid the 10 knot. Should 10 knots is not exactly. Oh no, I need to practice. If I fly straight in the runway 17. I'm going to get a left crossing. Okay, I need to practice. I'm almost 17.
Better get lower this time so I can beat up speed better. I was a bit high, hot. Coming in 4. Okay, that's the... Actually, I see the runway. I put the ear there. Let's put that at 17. Now I can see the airport. Yeah, that looks like the runway, right ahead of us.
The 10 knot crosswind.
It's a smoke, what are these interesting board? I'm not sure what they are, what are they? Anyone want to comment? These features, pretty interesting. A little bit of slip in here to get the speed down again. Oh, a lot of slipping. Well, we're getting the speed down. I want to do quite a hot landing, sort of approaching so cautiously that even the passengers, even I fall asleep. Yeah. And now we can do the gear on. There you go. First, we have the crosswind playing out wrong. Bounce, had a little bit of a wind at the last second. But I need to practice for those crosswinds. People. I think a lot of the best about the OrbX stuff is it's just people waiting for you. It's over there while having a populated airport building wise and airplane wise, but if there's nobody there, it just doesn't fill you with excitement. Is that a taxiway there? It is. Okay. So we will come in and turn around, avoiding this plane here. Get a view of our takeoff airport. It is NZAP. Okay, but perfect, VOR kicks in, 96.3 mile flip. So we're going to do some climbing. Maybe not enough for oxygen, but certainly 10,000. There's not such exciting scenery on this route, so it might be a fast forward during the cruise. I hate that zoom thing, I need to turn that off for now. It really annoys me. Fly low with this man. This is pretty boring. I mean, it wouldn't be boring in real life. It's still pretty peaceful doing this. Like, I can just so go with that man. Not far away, is it? Fuel is doing good, I suspect, yep. see if I'm here, if I want to be really pedantic. See an interesting feature here, that I'm flying through it. We're flying 300 knots under 10,000 feet, we're kind of ignoring. Bit of a crosswind here. I would have been better off not just in for the white rudder right at the end. It's still practicing.